that day when the bus driver asked me to get up, I had this feeling come over me. It felt like Harriet Tubman was holding me down, hands were holding me down on one shoulder, and Sojourner Truth hands were holding me down on another shoulder. And I was glued to the seat, and I could hear the white passioners saying, "She gotta move, she gotta move, that's the law, she gotta move." And I felt like this is my time to take a stand for justice.